I've just finished recording a series of lessons on the harmonic minor scale. And in these lessons, I show you what the scale is, teach a scale patterns, and I show you how to use it. I go through everything I know with this scale. Well, just about. I show you a lot of patterns, arpeggios you can find within the scale, chords that are built around the scale. Most importantly, I show you when you can use the scale, what we need to look for within songs that will allow this scale to be used effectively. Now, although I'm mainly a rock player, I would say this scale is very useful in a variety of styles. If you're playing a jazz 2-5-1, for example, in a minor key, the harmonic minor scale can be very useful, as well as some of the arpeggios found within the scale. If you're a heavy player, you know, guys like Yngwie, as well as jazz players like Django Reinhardt, even Mozart have used the harmonic minor scale. So it's a very, very useful scale that you should be familiar with. And I've had great use for that scale with my own playing over the years. Because this scale is such a powerful and effective as well as common scale to use when playing songs in minor keys, I think it's a very important scale for anyone to know, regardless of what level of player you may be at. If you're playing songs in a minor key, I guarantee you, you will find a place where you can use this scale. So it really covers all bases. From a beginning player, you can get use out of it, as well as to a very advanced player.